comes in strongly. Ivan Rakitic. A break maybe from Barcelona. Here's a chance. It's Messi. It's a goal. He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Could be dangerous. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Paulinho. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
From down here, it looked as though he landed actually on top of his elbow. That's why he's in so much discomfort, and that's why... Of course, the bench are so concerned.
Jeff, thank you very much. And shoots! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner. And the cross coming in. Paulinho! Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Here's Marquinhos. Oh, he's through. Neymar! Neymar! Excellent work. That was really cheeky, and it was brilliant too.
He's that kind of player, always looking for the unusual. And sometimes, and so often, you try it and it floats harmlessly over. Not this time, he was spot on.
Douglas Costa. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Shot up! And the goalkeeper got across to it. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Well, now it's Barcelona's ball with Messi. And here's the shot. He's blocked that well. Wonderful chance. Neymar, the offside player. Now Dani Alves. Fernandinho. Now Fernandinho. And in he goes with the tackle. Good forward play from them. And now the shot. Now Suarez. And he doesn't miss. Well, with that goal, Alan, it should wrap it up for Barcelona.
Well, I would have thought so. Surely no way back now.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. Marcelo. Makes the challenge here. Moving steadily here, keeping possession. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Feels a bit embarrassed, I think, the player with this. He's run it over the line. Ivan Rakitic. Good, strong tackle. Out it goes wide to Messi. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. It's looking good, this move. It could be a chance. Back off the bar. Good skill and strength to hold off the challenger. In quickly. Sergio Busquets. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. It's Brazil breaking forward. Shots on here. And he's tried his luck, but... over the crossbar by a lot. Fernandinho. Well, that's half time. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. He's got his shot off now. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Goal here to savour.
Well, one of those goals that looks like has been practiced on the training ground several times.
5-0 and the game underway again. Now William. Oscar. In the game so far, 10 shots, 8 on target for Barcelona. And that'll be a free kick against Neymar.
And shoots!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Ivan Rakitic. Piqué. Free kick. Douglas Costa is the culprit there. Well, top goal scorer, not necessary top tackler.
A yellow card for him, he's got to be careful.
Well, as a striker, you can avoid tackling. I know that from experience, so I think he'll have to go in that direction now.
The shot's on! Neymar! Excellent work!
He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
5-1, the score. On we go. Ivan Rakitic. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Ivan Rakitic. Iniesta. Luis Suarez. And he could get away here.
Now the shot!
Oh, and Messi, offside here, stopped in his tracks.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Here's Marquinhos. Paulinho. Neymar. Trying to switch on the attacking...
And here's the shot! Well, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
They're getting set for the corner.
Shot on!
Came in with a challenge. And another Brazil attack here. Ivan Rakitic.
And now Iniesta.
He's pinched it back again. Douglas Costa. And that's good. Shots on here. He's blocked the shot. Should be. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Corner kick coming up. And Brazil could be in now. In the way, Dani Alves. He's got his shot off now.
And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen. And the referee's not stopped the play. He's playing the advantage for Messi. And they've cut it out. Paulinho.
Here's Douglas Costa. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
And shoots!
Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. Take the corner.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the... Neymar!
Now Neymar, he's made it look easy. A goal, a brilliant goal for Brazil.
You have to say the marking was pretty pitiful, but really good finish.
Well, lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2, still time to play. Ivan Rakitic.
Sergio Roberto.
Ivan Rakitic.
The shot's off!
They've scored! Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
We start again, 5-3. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now.
OK. Quick, he reacted.
I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. It's a very good interception. Promising build-up until that challenge. Chance to get the ball in the box. Corner kick given. Thiago Silva!
The result almost in the bag for Barcelona, and the fans certainly recognising that and enjoying this moment.
Yeah, they...
Casemiro!
Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They've cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equaliser.
Well, we're pleased as neutrals, Alan. It's brought it back into contention again. They're just one behind.
Well, at one stage, I thought they were down and out, but fair play. They've rallied, shown great character.
Have a look at that, the corner count. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
We have got 4 added minutes.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by...
Willian! Splendid timing with the goal. It's the equaliser very late on here.
Absolutely amazing. Everybody shocked inside this stadium.
Well, what a dramatic night this has been. We've had drama almost...